it. New smoke coming 10 minutes profit. I was up man, setting up shop and shutting. Couldn't cause the training in college. Portland, Durham, Pullman, all the nigga knew was porridge. Gosh, really held that rocket, but they don't wanna pay that. Come like I'm trying to do home improvements. It's a double life and I'm working two shifts Monday. I'm trying to be a college boy Friday on a Northwest train from Houston. Yo, I fucked up my attendance. I put two in the blue with the magic I made to assemble like the Avengers. Pa always said I'm useless. But for stay in Scotland, I made me £2 turn. M11 and I brought down motor. One way trip to Martin. So far, I lost everything, felt like I had no one. Nothing but a headlock. She's these packed like Zidane in the World Cup final. They get sent off. Should the us like United at a home match. It's nothing but red tops. Off B just stepped too frosty. And I ain't chatting about Kellogg's. You see the way I love OT. Come like Pitt and Angelina Jolie. But I put me in HMP Polmont. On the winger was me. I didn't have a code D. Gang already won a golden boot. Nearly everyone drilling my team. I did this thing live in the T. We really done shows and drills in a week.
Just went up. Fuck, he slashed him. The big boy, you can see his teeth through his face. You could see the big cut's teeth through his face, and that Stuart's been sitting there with a razor on his hand shouting, "Did you all see that? That's how it's fucking done. The fucking black guy, a mad squad, mate. Did you fucking see that? All laughing and that, and the cut's whole teeth. The cunt must have got fucking 5 pints of blood and nearly died."
Thank you. slashed in his face, but really, yes, but still had that there for the rest of his life.